The first part, at least. I don't know about the boss fight. At least the first part, I know I could do. So, that's all I have to do is just capture. That's it. At least now I know what to do. It took me a couple of times to figure this out. Come up here. You know what? I got to thinking. What if I capture this plate right there, where that blighted lady is? Yeah, I could do that. As long as she don't move, I should be fine. She's tough. She's a wild one. got that one almost captured. Okay, almost captured. Thank you. Lost capture. Not bad. Not bad. Come on. Almost captured. Not bad. Hiding. That's all I have to do is hit him with DB. We just need to capture two things. Take out DB, put it back on Wishander. Capture little by little. Make sure I get my second bomb, man. Deal. Just do that process. It's not bad. They're not hitting me like I want them to hit me. So, let's see. We're getting the capture end down pretty easy. Sure how that bomb tracked me like that. Look how that bomb tracks around a corner like that. Had to get that guy out of the way. He was trying to sneak up on me. Alright. So far, not that bad. Seconds away from capture. That's the most that we done. 204. Not bad. these, freaking little snakes. You can get one of these champions down the middle. So we're 2 of 4 territory claimed. Not bad, not bad. So not that bad. Not that bad. We're doing good, we're doing good. As long as I don't do more than 2 shots, I should be fine. Down. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Not bad. Oh, my back's killing me. What do we got here? We got the art. Oh yes, bro, come on with that truck. Thank you. out so far. This part's not really not that bad. All you need to do is just capture. Try not to touch the tormentor, because if I touch the tormentor, he'll be enraged and then he'll just wanna chase me down. So. Almost complete. Not bad. Almost complete. Tether on there. That'll buy me some time. Thank you. Yeah, I can't see anybody doing this on, despite Hunter. Take two more times to capture. Not bad though. I mean, territory claimed 2 out of 4. Basically, you just kill the bosses and use your Omni to stay on the plate as long as you can. And then once you're on your last smoke, you vacate and just keep on rinsing and repeating until you get a capture. Somebody got shot over here, so I'm here to investigate. If I can make it to that one corner block right there on the right side, then again, there's an ad right there. Probably gonna have to pop a tether. Maybe. Actually, you know what? I'm not even gonna wait for my tether. I'm just gonna. I'm gonna suppress this clown. I got blinded for a second. Not sure how much. I don't know if we even captured a second. Maybe. I think we got a little bit of it. Sure, what that guy freaking shot at me? Be damn near almost killed. We're gonna fall back, just back here. Not bad though. I mean, in the first encounter, at first I was getting frustrated because there's so many ads, but once you play with it for a little while, find your rhythm, it's really not that bad. Pretty close, we're almost there. Need to wait for him to make his rounds, cause I don't want him trying to grab me while I'm on the plate. If I could reach that guy, that's finishable. Guys keep charging. Thank you. two out of four territories come captured. Get this guy to rotate. Maybe take out that thrall, maybe? He's coming back this way, so I'm just gonna have to... Can't let him see me. Not bad, though. I mean, pretty easy. As long as you just stick out the bosses and then just use Omni for play, it's not that bad. Pretty easy capture. I killed a lot of champions too to get this far. So. So that's all you have to do though. I mean, the first part's not that bad for territory. Just kill adds and take out the boss. There is a cheese spot up where the stairs are. I'll show you guys. Not bad though. Not bad. I kinda got bored doing Devil's Lair just over and over and over. I wanted some type of challenge that would excite me. And so here I am. Okay, so we'll probably pop a tether on this one. Can't go there because okay, so as long as I don't mess with the tormentor's shoulders, I'm fine. So he's just looking at me. He's down. Make your move, sucker. Right. So he's pushing right. So I think maybe I might be able to capture this. Maybe might have to do it one more time. But not bad, not bad. all we have to do is make our way over here. He can't see us. We're gonna have to slowly. Freaking go. So we captured all the plates except the last one. Trying to think here. Let's see. I love cheese, so. So I found a cheese spot. We might do this first encounter after all. I love cheese. This is great. Easy pickings. And they call this a grandmaster. Ain't nothing that G-Mob can't cheese. I don't know about the second part because I heard there's a pattern when you fight the witness, so I don't know about that. But since I made it this far, I'm definitely gonna clip it. I could probably do this faster tomorrow because now that I know exactly what to do. Right up here. Right here. Right there. Jumped up right there. Not bad. Even that skinny guy, he's just like Are we gonna fight or what? I wonder why they're not shooting me back. Oh, this is definitely a cheese. And technically they can't patch it because this is out in the open. G-Mob found a cheese. Okay. So we could do to stir the pot. I'll take off Wishender. And since I have heavy, I'll get you, my pretty. Alright. So the cheese for the boss is right here. So, what do we do? we're gonna suppress him. Firing rockets at him. Get these rockets. Come over here to our little cheese spot. Is there any heavy I could use? Cause I could probably snipe this guy if I see any special. Special, so I guess we're SOL. Okay, the cheese spot is ready right there, guys. So you jump up here, jump up behind here. Let's go. Not bad. So the first part is really not that bad. Now that I found a cheese, the bad news is, Houston, we are out of heavy. Unless. Wishender. Did somebody call for a Wishender? Too hot and heavy for a G-Mob. All That's all right, though. Did someone order cheese with their pizza? I mean, they can shoot back at you, but what do you expect for a cheese button? So as long as you hang on this little ledger here, it should be fine. So I definitely want some ammo. Say what? The guy was just there and he vanished. Dude almost killed me. Thank you. just gonna get some ammo. Oh. Okay. Gonna take off Wishander. We're just gonna swing by, get some heavy. Yo, bro, you gotta relax. Okay. So I think I gotta do the same thing for the last part, like I did the others. I just have to, like, I think these guys will just keep coming out, I guess. So until I capture, I'm pretty sure that's exactly what I have to do. So, I'm not even gonna mess with those guys, so I'm thinking that if I keep killing them, they're gonna keep respawning, so we definitely wanna, we can play it safe. Yeah, that's exactly what we'll do. We're gonna keep doing that. We'll do our smoke bomb, our Omni smoke bomb, and then we'll dodge on the plate. We'll probably have to do this consecutively. So, looks like there's a guy right there. So. Okay, so I got an idea. Okay, a little scary, because I think those dudes are the rubber band dudes. So we're just gonna keep on having to do that. Not bad though. So I think now that the tormentor's dead, I think all we have to do is capture it, and then it'll open it up towards the witness. I'm pretty sure. 100% sure. I'm just gonna wait for my other smoke. I want to be able to at least get a head start up there. Not bad, not bad. That's pretty much it. Like, I'll use my smoke, and then I'll stay on the plate as long as I can, and then I'll use my dodging ability, which allows me to stay on it a little bit longer. Right before it gets down to like 2 seconds, I start to vacate off the plate. Not bad. So we keep doing that until the plate is captured. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Good thing those ice balls don't track you. That would be scary. I'm gonna go up there at the last second. Looks like this, this little dude's tripping. Saying, make a move. I think I'm gonna throw them off, but I come on over here because they got the planet attacked. They're thinking, okay, well, he's gonna push up there. So what I could do is like. Now that I have these guys shooting right here, now I can push to the right. Cause they probably be able to see me now. Thing. So we keep doing this, keep throwing them off. Not bad, not bad. I'm actually doing really good. I don't know how the boss fight's gonna go, but you know what? We're gonna give it our best shot. I could probably use him for like an invis, maybe? Bad. Same thing. I could probably bait this guy now. No, that's not the guy that I want. The guy that I want is finishable, so Everything's going good though. I think once I capture the plate, that I gotta kill those boss dudes, maybe? Okay, they know I'm right there, so. So I'm just gonna, like, come up here where the cheese spot is. Chill right here. Now that they know that I'm probably hiding behind there. He's just waiting. Not bad, not bad. We'll just keep doing that until we get a full capture in. Not bad. I think I'm doing pretty good. Like, I killed almost all the champions. Actually, I think I did kill all the champions. Maybe? I'm not sure. I know I killed a bunch of them. Not bad, not bad. We're getting there. Not bad. Not bad at all. So, what I learned about this encounter is that the first encounter, it's really not that bad. Just have a really good build and bring your best armor, weapons, build, and just stay alive and kill champions and just keep doing what I'm doing, and you should be able to make it there. Not sure if I'll be able to get this guy. Alright, not bad, not bad. Almost, almost. So we're just gonna keep on going in a circle until we do this. So this guy, I don't know what he's shooting. Almost. Maybe a couple more times, and we should be able to get the capture. All right. So not that bad. When I first started it, I was kinda doubting myself, frustration. I couldn't quite figure out like how to do it, but now that I know actually how to do it, it's really not that bad. At least for the first part, anyway, you know? As long as I can get the first encounter to knowledge on what to do, it's not that bad. Might be able to do this. Let's go. We did it, guys. We did it. Oh my God, we did it. I've reached the witness. Yes. Yes. I reached the witness all by myself. Oh, let's go. Look, there he is. Oh my golly. You know what? I'm just gonna